Contains MA 15+ content.
It really does.
Recording of the following presentation is strictly prohibited.
It's fine.
Please respect other guests and presenters.
Ignore it.
Turn your mobile phone off.
No.
This presentation may contain pyrotechnics and lighting effects, including strobe lights.
It doesn't. You're in a dark room. Welcome on!
that sound.
But that sound proves something. My generation still has energy, for we are the first generation to accomplish nothing. And it's wonderful. Everyone prior to us has done something of conceivable use. They put a man on the moon. They've cured a disease. The 50s kids probably remember Jesus when he was a boy. Yes. Yes, remember? Little long-haired Jewish kid. He used to come around the house and throw him in the pool. He used to bounce off, you know what I mean? And if any of you were born now, in the 1990s, let me know. Well, hello, children. Welcome to the adults' table. If you need help cutting up your meat, we'll be more than glad to provide.
Thank you.
name?
Darren.
Yes. Those of you who haven't seen the show, you've just stepped on an in-joke. Now. Darren! Ugly name for a pretty girl. Darren! You are weak to find yourself in a dark room. Pick an option, Darren. Quickly, Darren. How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room. You need the light switch to see. Do you see?
I see.
Bullshit, you see. You're in a dark room.
Listen to the light switch.
You listen to the light switch, and it bores you with stories of the great war between electricity and steam. Can't even find the light switch.
Test part two.
Test part two! You have selected the most juvenile option. And you will be punished. Why? Why would you pick that? For two girls and in a dark room. I hope my bottom works. I can assure you, my darling, the games in the 80s were buggy. That's right there. Isn't it to say test button two? It says test button two. And you have fallen into the butt trap. Yes. Of course, I could fix this, but this isn't destiny. I'm not going to wait 18 months after launch and then charge you another $80. Shots fired.
Yeah. hotel room.
The dark room smells of moving darkness.
Go west.
You go west! Life is peaceful there.
Go east.
You go east, it's like the west, but you don't have our mining money.
Go Southampton.
You praise the British seaside village of Southampton.
Go to sleep.
Worn out! Worn out! From wearing a baseball cap backwards indoors like it's 1992 and having a beard like it's 1886.
You sleep, and when sleep is ended,
you awake to find yourself! Figure out your mate.
Go north.
You proceed in the direction you believe to be north. How can you be sure you're in a dark room?
Abandoned home.
That escalated quickly.
You know,
if you're going to abandon
hope,
why don't you abandon her sisters?
Faith!
And love and charity as well. I never said you were alone in the dark. There were four little girls with you, and you just abandoned them.
Now they're dead! How does that make you feel?
Steal their things.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
And that's how you know it's a gaming expo.
Somebody dead? Loot the corpse! Loot the corpse! Loot the corpse! Oh, I've got 10 gold! You get nothing, sir! Nothing!
There were never any little girls. Sometimes I lie to you.
Find the light switch.
How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room. You need the light switch to see. Do you see?
Poker baby.
You're bloodlust, unsated.
You find the baby. Because you were raised by the original version of Facebook,
you poke the baby. You poke it. Poke it! For this baby is going to explode! You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! You die, you baby poking bastard! You die! Drop the boy! Captain of the range, please stand up!
And pick from your hand a prize appropriate for a young man who shouldn't be allowed near children.
Darren!
Yes!
Darren!
All together again?
Why?
Oh! Oh, Darren, no. Is this what pop culture has done to you? You think, oh, I'm trapped in a dark room! No, I do.
But no shit.
You weigh yourself! You don't like what you find!
Turn the lights and jump with your finger.
around and once a guy did this. It was kind of worse.
You tried to flick me off, but I am in the dark room. You are in the dark room, which means you flip off the darkness. And I don't mean the band. I just mean the shadows. And I don't mean Cliff Richard's opening band. I just mean darkness itself. And the darkness doesn't care.
Voices.
Are you hearing voices?
Now, why is that?
Lucky, don't concuss it.
Yes. That doesn't mean you're hearing voices, you misdiagnosed and stereotyping with head trauma. I don't have time to explain why you're wrong. I'll see you on Reddit later. Go!
I'm quite mad.
You're quite mad, mad! Like what?
My name is Fish Pants. I have fish pants.
Really, Fish Pants? Do you really?
They are fishing fish. I love fish.
Is this true? Why have you done this? Come on, Fishy Taron!
I saw a dung beetle once. It inspired me.
Really? Can I just tell you something? And I tell this to everyone here in the room. Gather here. One, if we're hashtagging EB Expo 15, I assure you some weird cracks coming out of this room right about now. Two, I'm on Twitter, it's at Hormotron, R-O-B-B-O-Tron. Three, I've done this show 300 times in 8 different countries. No one has ever picked the dumb people. Let's find out. Oh, as it turns out, the smell of yourself makes you pass out again. And when sleep is ended, you awake to find yourself in a dark room and smell of fish and shit. Now, pick an option. Quickly!
Find light switch.
How will you find the light switch? Do you see?
Check pockets.
Congratulations! Pockets will be in the Czech Republic. It doesn't help you escape, but it's lovely to know. No! You die! Boy, this may die from history. Give it a clap, it's a lovely thing.
Thank you.
Young man behind there. Quickly, come back up. Reach in front to the very front of the table and fetch, yes, not one, but two, and indeed that other packet there. Don't swap them. Yes, that one too. Mate.
Yes, you have just won two packets of the cheapest $2 noodles I can find. Where is he?
Where are they? Follow the smell! That was clever.
You're welcome.
Now let's check the scores. 16 minutes remaining. 2 lives left on the board.
That's not true. I'm an only child who plays long as I want.
This is what we all know.
There will be 2 more solo players.
Yes. Then the Dark Room Democracy Round. Yes.
Switch.
How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room!
Spider-Man.
Pick an option!
I don't see.
We know you don't see! That is why you need to!
Find a light switch.
How will you find the light switch? You need the light switch to see! Do you see?
I see.
Bullshit, you see! You're in a dark room!
Touch wall.
You caress the wall.
It's indifferent to you.
Now the first wall is jealous!
I've done another wall.
You're just some kind of brickwork slut, aren't you, mate?
Now I can see why she doesn't want to sit there anymore. Smell room.
The dark room smells of roomy darkness.
That doesn't make sense.
Your mom doesn't make sense!
I have no choice but to inform you. time, Mr. Scott. Tell you what. No. There'll be no doing about role. I can't bend.
Mace! Mace! This is your last job for the day. Stand up.
Now what I want you to do is grab a hold of that bag there. I've called that the bag of what could be actually good prizes.
It's a
good. You can see in there, but don't give anything away. Except I want you to take that bag and give it away to Dazzler down the back there. Now, he's going to look disappointed and angry, but don't be afraid. I would suggest you be afraid. It's a grown man who called himself Dazzler. Be afraid. Take that down there, and now, whilst he delivers that Red Cross top of prices, the time has come for the democracy round. Count of three, everyone will say, "We awake to find ourselves in a dark room!" Then, call out the option that you want. The winner is the one with the loudest and the most. One, two, three, we awake!
sure? Are you sure? Are you sure you'd like to type? Would you in fact prefer any of these three rhyming options? Who says wipe? Who says tripe? Who says type? Who says Skype?
You have selected Skype. Unfortunately, the Dark Room's internet is provided by Vodafone. And that is the end of the Dark Room for the EB Games Expo 2015. Thank you all very much.
Can we have those lights up? Let's turn all the lights on if we could. And I am going to just gently try and find something.
Here we go, folks.
No, that's not it. Right, this is the part where you figure out that this whole thing's buggy as hell. I'm just trying to get my Twitter handle up. It's just not gonna happen. Folks, my name is John Robertson. It has been a great delight playing with each and every one of you today. When we're done, thanks to the guys that made it this year. Why should we have a nice moment at the end when we can make a molestation joke? Good on you. Tell you what I'm gonna do, if anyone feels like it, I'm gonna head out of the theatre, because we all need to leave in a second. I'm gonna be just out there, just quite close to you. If anyone wants to come with a photo with the Dark Room, drop on by, I'll turn this on, I'll still be worried. This takes 20 minutes to get out of it. You have been a beautiful group of people. It's John Robertson, www.johnrobertson.com, touring all around Australia, and then going back to London. You've been a wonderful bunch. Thank you so much, good night!
We got a rehearsal. I got this one.
Thank you.
Hello, mate. How was it?
Yeah, good.
We just did Dark Room again. Last time.
Loved it.
Oh yeah, another one called Focus in the Dark. Yeah, no, we thought it was comical. I think she was about to get something to eat.
Okay.
So when the sunlight came up, the blues came up in the picture and it got, you know, you end up iris down. And then as the sunlight went
was
down,
it the pool, was it
pool? Hmm? There's two great big spotlights. Mm. Great big ones in the room. And of course the clouds are coming.
Yeah. Okay.
Gave us some lunch because we've got 10 minutes.
Yeah. So do that, and then...
I think the corporate made it feel bad because they'd run so late in the morning session.
Now you, that most of the time you know it's fine for when you're with the staging, they just in hotel in 5-star hotels they just say, look, I don't need to see, even when they usually they just get friendly with locals and they just say, oh, come on. So, yeah. All right. So, I need to pick up the gear anyway. So probably, I'm just thinking.
You'll be here all day.
You need this monitor on Tuesday to be doing the game. I got booked for Wednesday and Thursday. What's Thursday?
Yeah, that's Wednesday and Thursday. I don't know what this is. Probably, possibly Ben's in Europe. Because Ben's in Europe for a month. I'm away from the
country. Yeah.
So I'm driving down to the country. It's like yeah, I haven't heard what Ben's in.
If he
wanted to ruin it because he got nothing.
if he can find out, I don't know.
I could get to the
Tuesday. Or are you gonna drive in on Tuesday?
We'll be driving in on Tuesday.
Can I come in Tuesday and start to call yourself?
Yeah. Okay, I can do that. Because tomorrow I've got to be here.
Tomorrow I'm eating till
6:30.
Thanks. With them, you.
The only thing you'll find with that monitor, testing with some of the cameras, is when you move the monitor goes blurry, depending on whether it's
interactive or not. Yeah, I saw that. When you left it one day, I was planning on it.
Yeah. I just got kind of wait for the settings and then grab the focus.
Are you looping through the same as I did? It's easy. Does it have peaking?
Yeah, duck? Peaking's on at the moment.
Oh, peaking's on.
Right. At a very low level. And it's white peaking.
I'm trying to focus on him, it doesn't come on. Have a look. No, have a look, like I'm trying to... Right. It's pretty dark here.
I'm going to go back here. The third glide is just a little bit of a like just take a little bit of
85. So that's how this is. But this one is 17 because when they leave that side, because it's projector split, that side's done.
Yeah.
And when they come in the middle,
oh, yeah, you're right. Yes, it's not long enough to get lower. What I used to do was join it and the short one together. If you join it and the short one, you've actually got a really good stretch out of it.
Have a good
one. See you next time I see you.
Yes.